Group B, Manchester United, the defending champs, hosting Bordeaux at Old Trafford. Ryan Giggs meets David Beckham's cross in the 42nd minute to put the Red Devils up 1-0. Through the second half we go. Giggs slipped through the D before crossing to Teddy Sheringham for the easy netter. Bordeaux shut out for their fifth consecutive game in Champions League play. That's not good.